I got the camera turned around. There's Honeybee, the house, the tractor. We're gonna come down here and garden, chicken stuff. Here's the hibiscus that we got a month ago.
Oh, this is like 3 months old.
3 months old? But it's gotten pretty big. We're gonna have to back up here a little bit. There's the bee feeder. So, excuse me. Here we go. We're gonna pass the torch off. And if you wanna turn your camera, rotate your hand.
Don't be getting my butt.
Is it?
Move, Mr. B. There we go. Bright light. All right, we got it set up. Here we go. All right, see, now we can come in and get some close-ups of stuff. We're gonna go taunt the bees, even though we probably shouldn't. There's the beehive.
Came off in there,
starting to take off. We're gonna come back out of there. Get some up close personal sunflower shots here. Ah, there you go, check that out. Bumblebee. On the flower, getting pollen. A bunch of them, like these up in here, need cut, trimmed up. That one right there is, let me see, back up. Ones up top here need to be trimmed up a bit. What I'm gonna do is give you an idea. Come in. There's a row here. You see that nasty row there? We're gonna definitely clear those out. Last weekend when I was home and did the broccoli, we're waiting to see how that turns out. Not seeing anything in there, but you can tell they are fairly decent sized plants. Something got a hold of a cucumber, huh? It's a cucumber plant. There's one. Got a decent cucumber. Two. Got one down here at the bottom, which is three. There's another cucumber on the ground something got. Four. More. Cucumber blooms. This is our cherry tomato plant we bought. We got cherry tomatoes on plants over here. Where are they at? Right there. There's some. There's going to be some right in here. But basically, this whole row right there, as you can see, is full of grass, and we're going to get ready to take that out. So we shall be back in a little bit.
All right, now that we're in sight, syrup, though. I'm going to take that right like that. Just down in here.
On camera, baby.
Oh, what are you doing? Got a rake. They start raking up the. I'm batting out of shape. Well, when we finish this up, we'll be back.
There's the two rows that we weeded that we said he'd show you. Come over, here's this. Gotta weed those two. Did those a week ago, and yes, this last one should be done, but some reason somebody likes to slack. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take all the wood chips off there, put that blue tarp on what we just weeded. Honeybees over there brush hogging a little bit of patch next to the road. We're gonna rake that grass up with a rake. We're gonna come over here and put it on our compost pile here and show that to you. Other than that, we'll go get some, try to get some close-ups of some baby chickens and see how that works. See him off in there, huh? All right, well, other than that, we'll be back in a little bit. We got that cut. We got our blue tarp over there picked up, little bitty wood chip pile there. Come over. We covered our two rows here. We're working on our compost pile. We put some more grass on it. We're gonna hose it down and stir it up with the beast. What we're gonna call it, the beast. She says it makes easy work out of it.
It does.
I haven't got to try it yet.
Beats a hand rake.
Beats a hand rake. Yeah. So we'll be back in a minute to show you all that.
I have been recording you since you worked on the tractor. So, we got the compost.
Was putting that in a pile?
Yeah.
That's illegal.
She got that thing straightened out while I went and got water. Wet it down. Been working on that for a year. Where we screwed up there is we thought we could use hay as a green instead of a brown with your compost, because it has to be 50% brown, 50% green. So since we've got most of the yard taken up with animals or garden, or it don't grow grass like the big sandy pile, coming with the idea, we went and mowed the ditch and used the rake and threw that on there, and that's how we got all that. But it's a little bit of what we've done today, just to keep stuff up. Please like, share. Know anybody gets this kind of stuff, subscribe. Till next time, be safe.